Chapter 7. Frederick walked outside of the Coliseum and saw two people inside of that. Then he heard the voice of a lady and discovered that was Daisy and Giovanelli. They saw that Frederick was there. Frederick said to Giovanelli that was a mistake to be there, because Daisy could get the Roman fever. A few times later, Frederick went to Daisy's house and her mother said that she had the Roman fever. And Mrs. Miller said to Frederick the words that Daisy wanted to Frederick knew. I'm not engaged. Then Daisy died. In the funeral, Frederick and Giovanelli talked about her. Frederick left Rome, but he came back to visit his aunt, Mrs. Costello, and he said to his aunt the message that Daisy's mother gave to him. Frederick returned to Geneva and made his life there. Some people say that he was studying hard, and other people say that he was interested in a lady who lived there.